It's called the Myra Tower down there. Yes. I hear the Myrid as well. We made it! Hello there.
Good morning, my dame.
Good morning.
Good to hear. Where to?
I want to go... Ark. I guess this goes to the southern quarter. That was a pretty interesting dungeon. Ad Balor. See you later, Marius. So where were we? Cliff Watch. Castle Ad Balor, right near Old Rationgrad. Awesome. Let's go collect our bounty. See what the next one might be. Okay, what? I saw something like my sword flipping back and forth. Is this the marketplace? Yes. Yay, and the board's right here. Love it. This is a magical notice board. 300 penny coins. Wow, we're gonna get another level soon. One year ago, a marauder band led by Captain Plumb landed at Enderal's coast and raided the icebreaker station. In the flight, all workers of the station and Captain Plumb died. Rumor has it that Captain Plumb has risen as... Weeder Ganger? I don't know what that is. A maybe undead thing, and is on the way to his ship. There are 300 Andralian pennies issued for his death. Except
they just sit on their asses and hope things settle.
Kill Captain Plumb again. How many times do you need to kill this guy? Okay. Entrance to the Undercity. Okay. If I find a way from into the harbor, we can go take care of this. Harbor. Cool. He's moving, isn't he?
Madame?
Huh?
I need to make my way east along this road.
Yes?
I think we just hugged the coast around here.
Like a Colleen to his pipe.
Does he now? Land ho!
Greetings!
Can I summon him here? So I've been along here, but it's been quite a while. So whatever was here, this probably has come back. I'm not sure if he is moving up. Wasn't he further down this way? Oh, yeah. I did not like fighting those things. Not gonna like it anymore this time. But it might be easier this time. I have bigger friends and bigger spells. That went better. Oh, I missed it! I missed it! I was... Wait... I missed it. I don't know what I did. I don't know what I selected, or if I even selected anything. Toggle focus. Yeah. Yeah. You know what I could do? It looks like he's staying in one place. Guys, just guard me. I'm gonna meditate for a little bit. I was gonna say, is that moon ca- What is that? Oh, that's another one. Never mind. Did I loot both of them? I don't know where the other one went. Okay, so then just you guard me. I think I have a few points. I want to focus on this for a little bit before I work on my bow. Sinistrop. Okay. So this lasts longer if I take another tier here. That's... Okay, that's that. Allows you to cast a more powerful version of Psionic or Entropy spell if you equip it in both hands and cast both at the same time. That's interesting. Summon weapons? Yeah. Thought planning? Yeah, I'm not really gonna go psionics. So I can't take this, right? Because I need to take one of these. So I'll take this practice ritualist. Yeah. I'll equip in both hands. We'll see how that works. And then devour soul. Devours the soul of a dead enemy and absorbs a part of their health, mana, and stamina. Sweet. The soul of a dead enemy. I guess I can't take any of that. Alright, I'll take this. How many points do I have? Two remaining, wow. Alright, mystical call. Increases the lifespan of summoned creatures. Sweet. 40% longer. I like that. Reduces the mana cost of psionic and entropy spells of the adept level by 30%. Psionic veil. Wraps you in a psionic veil for a short period of time, which makes you invisible. Actions as attacking or activations disrupt the effect. Yeah, look at that though. 5 seconds. Now you have to take 3 points just to get 10 seconds. You know how quickly 10 seconds goes by? I'm not taking that. I say take both of these. I have 2 points. Increase the lifespan of summoned creatures. And then... let me just look here first, though. Bone Judge. All offensive spells are 30% more effective against undead. Reanimated undead live 50% longer. Entropy spells consume 10% less mana. Hmm. Is that only against undead? Or just, this is an added bonus. Let's take this. Did I take that one? Oh, I got, there's a tier 2. Alright, let's do this though. Reduce the cost of my entropy spells by 30%. Okay, so there's no other tier. Alright, done. Okay, so now... oh, there you are. So if I cast it in both hands as well, am I not only using the, you know, using both hands perk, but also I have, does it stack with the, what do you call it? I don't know what I'm trying to say. I have... I have, yeah, if you got any guys know. Right. Practice Ritualist. Okay, so it's a more powerful version of an entropy spell. So that includes summons. Right? So if it includes summons. Well, that's neat, but. Does it also have a more powerful effect? And 40% longer lifespan, meaning more powerful version. So more powerful creature, not necessarily longer. I'm not sure. What do you guys think? In any case, I took both of them. I know it'll help with my death breath and stuff. Oh, they're up there. I remember those guys. Ah!
That's all you got.
I swear.
Oh, I'm gonna kill myself. And he's helping me. crazed laughter. How many of these people are there? Oh, damn it. Dead? Alright. Oh, a pretzel. Pretzel. So these guys came back. That's stuff I dropped. Wait. I'll take the poison of woe. Whoa. Guess I should have sold some stuff. Well, it was late, right? Wasn't everybody asleep? Poison of woe. Oh, I don't even have a weapon out, too. Oh, I have all those? Oh. It's already poison. I'm dropping the helmet. I never use it. I know it's stupid to drop it, but I'm dropping that. That's what what's his name gave me to use. Jespar. And an extra backpack. I'm just carrying it around. Magic flow. Oh, this is what the Starling was wearing. I just want to see what it is, what the stats on it are. Starling Gauntlet. Alright, nothing. And what about this? A magic flow robe? Mana regenerates 20% faster. I'll drop it though. Written paper. Ralla was really unlucky. Her arcane fever was incredibly bad, and she was close to the blue death. Since we killed her with her dagger upon her request, strange things are happening. We didn't burn her. Could she have risen as a lost one? We buried her at the beach, but strange crystals and creatures appear at the spot. We should ask Croco if he can move the quarters. I keep hearing about this Croco. Oh, I got more elementals down there. And more meaning as than our own. Well, there's three of them. A nice chest down there, too. Do I dare mess with him? Has this guy moved? If he has, not by much. Where are these people? Can't find any of these bodies. Mm-hmm. There's one. Same place I got stuck during the battle. They're pretty tough. I mean, my own is pretty tough. I think we'll come back to that. Oh, I thought that was a person. Oh, that's another one of those. You pushed me! Oh, out of mana, man. Out of mana. Stag, really? We had to kill that. Silver Grove that way. Quarry lies this way. I don't know if I should be attempting to sneak. Let my friends catch up. He's stuck though. Here he comes. I gotta kill you again, somehow. Got wolves. More ambrosia soon. Now I have this. This is a power, I think. Devour soul from a fallen enemy. Okay. Sweet, okay. Where's the other one here? Dude, look, that hurt me as I was doing it. What am I looking at over there? That's combat music. Know exactly where you are, and I believe you have a friend. Captain Plumb, I presume? Sweet. A rune greatsword. Can't carry it. Ring of the Sinistra. Some spell tomes. All right. I thought that was an entrance to something. Oop. That wasn't too bad, was it? It is loud. Loud here. Let's teleport to the Sun Temple. So it took me just over 2 hours to take care of both of these.
Sister, what blessed?
Hi. How are things? You look a little, well, tense.
Oh, I do? It's nothing, I'm just... never mind. Did you hear about it? Sakuresh passed the trial. She has been consecrated to the first sigil.
Me too!
Oh, did she now? Good for her.
Good for me too.
You
don't sound.
But well, don't mind to question Malphus as well.
Sigil bearer Batarsville, you mean?
You shouldn't say something like that.
Dunwar is the guy in the coma.
Did I say something?
Sign. There's a sign
anyway,
right there.
Anyway, I have to go. The Archmagister needs help with something. Malphus' blessings, brother.
Malphus' blessing.
Huh. You're the one they call the Prophet, aren't you? Congratulations on passing the trial. I guess.
Thanks. I guess. I did not know this was right here, up in the... This is a weird place to put a sign. Alright, marketplace. Nope, but your little notice board can. 300 coins. The Vatir Sixhoof is hiding in the Dark Valley. It is an especially evil and cunning Vatir, which attacks travelers on their way to the Frostcliff Tavern time and again. There are 470 Andralian pennies issued for its death. I have a feeling I'm not going to be taking that just yet in the Dark Valley. We got 4 stars for that. Yeah, we're not doing that yet.
Yeah.
Just want to see where that is, though. Dark Valley. I do have it. There's Dark Valley. Oh, here. Okay. Actually, it's not far from Castle Adbalor and the Myra Tower, but I'm gonna save that, because I think we're going to be going to Frostcliff Tavern at some point. Look, Myra Tower, Frostcliff Tavern. I guess if it's accurate, it's on this side of the mountains. So I'm probably going to make making that journey, and we'll just take care of that as we go.
His house lies on the edge.
Hey! You're an adventurer, are you?
I'm trying to listen
how
to that.
You better
how do you say it?
Safer
well to my dad told me that's where the petrified
everyone
lived.
Who entered now.
How do you do that?
Walk back on the road from the aged man's abode.
That's just how it is.
You could be a ventriloquist, I'm telling you. So there's one thing I want to do.
Bad. The controversial recruit? So, how are you?
Fine.
Oh, I thought I was the controversial recruit.
Oh, Jessica.
That should be it.
Oh, I see.
Then see you around, pal. And let old Earthhammer take a look at your armor. It looks like it could use it.
Alright.
Yes, of course.
Yeah, turn that off.
Blessed.
Six Hoof is gonna wait for a while. Sun Temple. I'm glad I know now that the thing is right there. Actually, I have to go out this way. Don't I? Yeah. According to the rumors, there's an arena in the Utter City in which people are fighting life and death battles. Yes, I fought one of them, and, kinda had a bad premonition about a second one. Decided not to undertake it just yet. I can have my ghosty friend there, so maybe we'll go back to the arena soon. But I think we're gonna check this out. Yarrow's Tower. I can pick my way in now. I couldn't before. But it's funny. I have Yarrow's Key. Key from Yarrow's Strongbox. I'm guessing. I figure that key would open Yarrow's Tower. But maybe unlock something else within. So that's going to be next episode. I'm going to be checking out this tower, seeing what's inside. If I can't find anything, though, well, I guess we'll go search for Max Diceblood or something like that. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time, and always seek adventure.